Go. Pick it, yeah, keep going. Pick it up, pick it up. There you go. Yeah, start again. This is why you need to be quick on the draw. To be fair, he's tricky, but it's good for you. It's good for you to feel it. Yes. I like where your head was at. I like where your head was at though. Good. You understand what he needs. I like that. Oh, I see you. I like where your mind at. I saw the attempt. I saw the attempt though. And relax. Don't let them. Abdul, don't let him. You have to get up. Don't allow him. That's it. Be a nuisance. Don't let them. They have to work for it, mate. They have to work for it, bruv. They have to use... Hey! Fabrizio! I see you. Abdul, don't let him. Abdul, get up. You have to get up. Again. Keep going. You have to do it over and over again for 2 minutes. So if you're getting frustrated that Fabrizio is... No, Fabrizio, go back on the bottom. Yeah, so next 2 minutes, you change over. Abdul, you're meant to be getting up. Is it that he's not allowing you or you're allowing him? Which one? Are you trying to get up, Abdul?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine. As long as you're trying. That's it, Fabrizio. Frustrate him. Frustrate him, Fabrizio. Do you remember the technique, Abdul? Pull him. Try and get side control. Let's go. I mean, half guards. Don't let him, bruv. If you can't get the half guard, that's on him, bruv. That's how he learns. Don't let him, bruv. Don't let him. Don't allow them. Don't allow anybody, mate. If they want something, they have to earn it. There we go. Oh, it's getting harder, Fabrizio, isn't it? And relax. That's it. Oh, you should have jumped on him. Should have jumped on him, Abdul. That was your moment. There you go, Fabrizio. Don't have it. Hold those legs. Don't have it. Yeah, God passed, bruv. Mounted, bruv. box. Why are you having that? Why are you letting him do that to you, bruv? Let's go. No submission. But I'm glad to see that it's in you. Alright, let's go. It's all about position. I'm happy you know submissions though. To be fair though, Fox, Fabrizio's using some, you know, pretty slick jiu-jitsu, but you can still get up. I still believe in you. Let's go, Fox. Let's go. Yes, I'm loving the jiu-jitsu, I love it. Yeah, if you know jiu-jitsu, that's fine. But everybody knows enough to stand up. You don't need to know A to Z. If you know A, B, C, that's enough. Yeah. Don't feel bad, Fox. Fabrizio's a bad man. Come on, Fox. Last 5 seconds. Let's go. Don't have it, Fox. Fox, don't have it. And time. 10%, guys. MMA. There you go. Oh. Yeah. Start again. That's a win. So guys, don't be so static. Use your angles. Yeah, think 180, 360. Yeah? Sometimes go left, sometimes go right. Remember the exercise we did footwork wise. There you go. Yes, keep it simple. And one thing I'll say to guys, keep going, keep fighting while I'm talking. Don't be afraid to keep it simple all night long. So if the jab is working for you, just stick to the jab. Don't feel the need you have to do more than that until you have a plan. Let's see. And relax.
You did well, bruv. It's not, remember, this is not about winning, it's about feeling.
That was a whole shirt before we started.
Let's go, let's go. Looking very cavemanish, Fox, I have to say. Just for all the viewers, the guy in the ripped shirt is actually a very pleasant young man. It's not what I know. It's not what he looks like, but he is. Fabrizio, relax more. You're too stiff. Loosen up. Loosen up. Loosen up. Yeah. You know how to jab. You know how to stay out of range. That's more than enough. Yeah. Be relaxed. You'll be better for it. Remember angles. Think 180, 360 degrees. Sometimes go left, sometimes go right. That's it. Keep it simple. You don't have to overcomplicate matters. Both of you, relax, relax. It's not a big deal. That should be what is in your brains. And relax.